Pops. Today, I made my parents proud with a piece of paper. And I'm going to tell you how I did it while doing my makeup. Let me get everything like set up because I just got up here. This is our attic. That's why there's so many cars because this is also my dad's office. So let me set up and I'll get right back to y'all. Okay, we're back. Also, today's girly pop. Guess the name? Blue Raspberry, but I just call him Blue Raz. Yeah, it's so cute. Okay, let's get into it. Oh wait, I have to... Okay, hold on 1 second, because I totally forgot something. Okay, I got it. Okay, so, let's start. So, basically, at, like, a couple, no, like, last, every, okay, background information. So, every month, my school, we do, like, a little assembly, and, like, after lunch, just to, like, talk about stuff, you know, like, that's been happening on that month, or, like, that we need to work on and stuff. So, yeah. And we're right now in term 3. So, now we have, like, we have to discuss, like, new honor rolls and stuff. So, yeah. Ow. And then my friend has been absent for a couple weeks. So she's been asking me to, like, oh, can you do this? And then she's been asking about honor roll for, like, a whole month ago. All right? So we get there. And then she's like, can you please tell me? Can you please tell me? Ah! And then I was like, to be honor roll. And then, okay, whatever, I'll tell her. But then she gets here, right? Because it's been a month ago. Now she's like, and now... today, we were at school, and we had wellness, we had health. So then, we were, like, talking about it, and we were, like, she was, like, oh my god, I can't believe I'm gonna get honor roll. And I was, like, honor roll? What grade do you have to get into honor roll? And then she was, like, oh, like, more than an 80? And I was, like, I have a 71 in history, so I'm probably not gonna get this. And I got, like, oh, wait, it has to be more than 90. And then I was, like, I also have an 84 in another class. And then she was, like, oh, you're probably not going to get it then. I was, like, okay, whatever. I don't care. But let me tell you, whenever they do this, they just, like, call your name on the board. And they'll just call your name, but if you get distinguished honors, they'll give you, like, a little paper, you know? So then, I didn't know it was gonna be today, because at lunch, they were like, okay, guys, get ready, because we're gonna come back here in just a couple minutes for the assembly, and I was like, that's today? I was like, okay, whatever. And then I heard them talking about the honor roll, and I was like, oh, that's today, too. Whatever. They're not even gonna call my name. And I also had, like, a little, headpiece thing to, like, cover my ears for the cold, you know, because we can wear those in school, but we can't wear hats, because that one looked like a headband, so I wear it. So I was over there, right, just fiddling around with my fingers and just being bored. And then they were like, Sophie S. I was like, what? And then I looked up and I was like, how did I get into honor roll? I had over 70. And then all my friends were like, go, go, go. And I was like, me? What if there's another Sophie S and that's not me? And then I just get totally embarrassed in all of fifth grade. And then they were like, no, girl, it's you. And then I went up. It was very nervous because, again, I was in front of all of fifth grade. And it was so scary. Like, it's good. You got honor roll and stuff. But it was so scary. So I went up. But my friend Catherine, she went up too. My friend, we were there together, so it wasn't that bad, you know? So, I was up there, and it wasn't too bad. And some of my friends got it too. Some were sore losers. But this, it was all fine until Distinguished Honors went. So, Distinguished Honors is like the high of all honors. They went up, and one, they were like, they got a pin, and I was like, fine. I never wear pin anyway, so what am I gonna do with that? And I was like, oh, I could probably put it on my backpack, and I was like, okay, whatever. But then the next, like, Distinguished Honors 2, which is the highest, they got freaking medals. I'm like, what? They didn't do this last term. So they got medals. And I was a little sad that I didn't get a medal. But I still got honor roll, so that's okay. And then my friends were like, oh, yay, good job. So, yeah, I got into honors. And then, like, we have to use, like, Chromebooks at school, right? And then I really wanted to text my parents that I got honor, but I wanted it to be a surprise. So I waited, and then I showed them, and they were like, oh, wow, good job. But I didn't tell them that there was also Distinguished Honors, where you can be even higher, because otherwise they would be like, next time you could study a little more and get into Distinguished Honors. But they were still happy, so yeah, that was my honor roll thing. It was so, I was so freaking nervous, I could barely stand straight. I swear my legs were shaking a little bit. So, it was so scary. So, I'm gonna tell, so that was about honor roll. I'm gonna tell another story for part two of this makeup look. So, yeah. Goodbye, girly pops. Whoa!